Getty Image Christmas came in September, when various reports placed the trilogy fight between Conor McGregor and Nate Diaz in Las Vegas on December 30, but alas, they aren't true. Or at least, Dana White is saying they aren't true to random Twitter commenters. You can see him shooting down the hopes and dreams of fans that want to see possibly the most interesting trilogy since Chuck Liddell and Randy Couture were on top of the MMA world right here. Not true at all. Dana White at Dana White September 24, 2017. What MMA fans know when it comes to the UFC president is that whenever he claims that something isn't happening, it usually is or will happen. Let's take a trip down memory lane. Here's Dana White saying women will never fight in the UFC. They do,